Hey, good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. Today, I got this high-speed piece of boxing material in the mail. So what I'm going to do is open it up and share what I got from you guys. So a lot of you know that LTB is Lucky Tackle Box, and they do a monthly subscription service that gives you a bunch of lures, hooks, and other neat items for fishing. So this month is October, and it's Breast Cancer Awareness Month, so we're going to see a lot of pink everywhere. It's a good thing. Reminds everybody to keep everybody in their thoughts and, you know, donate when they can and just help support the cause. So props to Lucky Tackle Box for doing that also. Let's get started and see what we got up in this thing right here. I don't have my pocket knife on me right now, so got some nice little tape on it. So the first thing we got in the box is going to be the golden ticket. We'll tune in on October 20th at 6 p.m. Pacific Standard Time. Might be able to win some nice little prizes. See them there. And got the nice little wrapping going on with the sticker in place. Ooh, this is like Christmas morning every month. Let's see what we got in here. Little note saying LTB goes pink on the front, and then on the back, give us a little bit of everything that's in the box. And it says Lucky Tackle Box will make a donation to the National Breast Cancer Foundation every time you post a photo of this box with hashtag LTB goes pink. So it's not too hard to do, so let's get in there and try to help out this cause a little bit. Little note from the LTB founder, talking about LTB going pink for the month of October. See, we also got a little pink edition of the Fishhound magazine. Alright, so let's see what we got here. I'm just going to go through it. Whatever's on top. First up is the Mustang pink hooks. That's amazing in itself right there. I've never seen a pink hook. 3-aught, extra wide gap. Lucky Tackle Box edition pink Mustang hooks. And a soft lipless crankbait by GloPro. Pretty interesting. 9/16 ounce. So 9/16 ounce. It's a soft lipless crankbait. Wow, it's got some little glow sticks in it. I don't know if I want to take this to a rave or not, but ooh, it is soft. It's almost like a soft bait with a hook in it. You can see that. Get them sharp little hooks on there. This one looks like it's pretty good colors on it. Put this back in here. Alright. Best thing about this bait is on the box it says not for per or human consumption. I don't think I'll be chewing on that bait anytime soon. And that is going for $4.95. GloPro Lures. GloPro. Let's see what we got here. This is going to be a Magnum Hair Jig. I think the sun's coming out a little bit. Look at that thing. Black, white. Some kind of green color going in it. Jinko Big Wig. dropping stuff. Man, look at that fancy looking thing. Hair and feathers. It's almost like it is feathers. Feathers and hair. Sweet looking little thing. Alright. I don't know if that's for Halloween or good thing though, that thing's running about $7.99. Jinko fishing. This little Excite crankbait XB1. I always like getting crankbaits. Because I always lose crankbaits. You gotta stay in there. Nice little square bill. Purple, yellow. Shad pattern. This one is running for $12.99. You see it. Excite. I wonder if Excite is short for exciting. Oh, what is this big bywall? Fishing performance. Sinking 7-4-7-7. Let's pull this joker out. What in the flippity floppity? What kind of crazy mess is this? I don't know if you see that. I'm going to town swinging it there. Haha! That's a pretty nice little swim bait there, guys. Little sharp hooks can't do it. That joker is $22.99. Don't want to lose that one. I mean, heck, that already paid for the box itself. It is the Pro Edition. Let's see what this one is. Smart Baits Lucky Tackle Box. Color changing baits. Smart Baits. Gifted Grub. Uh-oh. I'm not so gifted at opening those things. Changes from chartreuse to red. Let's see if I can get it. Ah, I got it. Well, look at that little fancy red little grub. That might be pretty cool. You gotta check it out, man. So color changing baits. Get more strike, get more strikes. Smart baits, color changing. Them guys are running $7.99. Next up, Big Bait Bites Pro Series Fortified with Bite Juice Real Deal Crawl. Check those bad boys out. Big Bites Bait makes some pretty good stuff. I use that a little bit. It's usually pretty decent. Green pumpkin color. Green pumpkin color always works good around all these lakes here in Texas. And this guy is running at a total of $3.99. Tear here. Let's see what it looks like. Ooh, wiggly wigglies. Juicy pizza. Man, I don't know. It looks like something you put on a sandwich right there. I'm sure they bite it. Look at all them appended. Ugh. It's got salt on it too. Well, hope you guys enjoyed my LTB unboxing. Remember to post your photo with this nice little pink box and hashtag LTB goes pink, and they will donate to the, for breast cancer awareness. So thanks, guys. Happy fishing. Remember, any day you can fish is always a good day. Till next time.